which gives us a hint of what the future may be like. We can only see many of the parts trying to come together, trying to form a process of a communications facility which is common to all. Right now, many of the old forms are still dominant, and because there is a reaction about going into a new element, there is a lot of violence. Most of the violence comes because of the short time in which things have to change in the United States. So it's up to the artist to cultivate the facility of vision, especially of divine vision, or say vision out of the unconscious, or of that field of infinite form. The imagination must be expanded in the case of, particularly of the artist, to be able to deal with a wider range of possibility or of credibility, a much wider frame of reference, and to be able to, out of that wider frame, to produce new styles of life. And part of the artist process is to what they call blow people's minds, which means to open up the minds, to widen the area of credibility, and so that they are more able to deal with the complexities of modern civilization. In the folk songs, it's part of the posters, it's part of the literature which is being written now. Everybody is very much aware of the process, and they're becoming more and more aware of the responsibility toward it. Radicals always